Dear friends, this problem is just like the earlier problem. Try to solve on your own and check whether your answer is correct or not. Now see, find the equation of circle passing through the points 2, 3, minus 1, 1 and whose center is on the line 4x minus 3y minus 11 is equal to 0. So please note, equation of this circle or circle passes through these two points. So if it passes through these two points, it means it must satisfy these two points. Must satisfy the equation of that circle which passes through these two points. So we know that equation of circle with center HK is equation of circle with center HK is HK and radius R is x minus h bracket square plus y minus k bracket square is equal to r square. Now we know that 2, 3 lies on the circle. So as 2, 3 point lies on circle, we can say that it must satisfy equation of circle. That is, I must get x minus h is x minus 2 bracket square, 2, 3 lies, so 2 minus h bracket square plus 3 minus k bracket square is equal to r square. Not only this, second point is minus 1, 1, as minus 1, 1 lies on circle, it also must satisfy equation of circle. So this will be minus 1 minus h bracket square plus 1 minus k bracket square is equal to r square. Now please note, RHS are same, so we can compare LHS. Comparing equation 1 and 2. As RHS are same, LHS are also same. LHS must be same. So I will get 2 minus h bracket square plus 3 minus k bracket square is equal to minus 1 minus h bracket square plus 1 minus k bracket square. Now let us expand this. I will get square of the first minus 2 multiplied by first and second, that is 4h plus h square. Then again 9 minus 2 multiplied by first and second minus 6k plus k square is equal to minus 1 square is 1. 2 multiplied by first and second, so it will be 2h plus h square. Then this will be plus 1 minus 2k plus k square. Now please note, 1 h square from both sides, k square from k square gets eliminated, we are left with. I will bring all h terms to the left side, k terms to the left side and constant terms to the right hand side. So this becomes minus 4h minus 2h. Please note, sign changed. Minus 6k plus 2k is equal to 4 transpose to that side will become negative 4. 9 transpose to that side will become negative 9 plus 1 plus 1. So I have got minus 6h minus 4k. Negative 13 plus 2 is equal to negative 11. Now all signs are negative. I am dividing by negative signs, so I will get 6h plus 4k is equal to 11. Let this equation be thought. Now see, we are given the next important point, that the center of the circle lies on the line 4x minus 3y minus 11 is equal to 0. We have already assumed that center of the circle is HK. So if center of the circle is HK and it lies on this line, then it must satisfy the equation of line as well. So as center HK, as center HK lies on line 4x minus 3y minus 11 is equal to 0. It must satisfy equation of line. So this will be 4 into h minus 3 into k. 11 transpose to the right hand side is equal to 11. So let this equation be 4. Now see, by solving equation 4 by 6, so this will be 6h, 6 3s are 18k is equal to 11 6s are 66. So subtracting this equation, I will get 6h plus 4k is equal to 11. Change the size, so I will get this as 22k is equal to 55. It means k is equal to, this will be minus 22k is equal to 55. It means k is equal to minus 55, or 55 upon 22. These are divisible by 11, you will get 5 upon 2. So k is equal to negative 5 upon 2. Now put k is equal to negative 5 upon 2 in this equation, in equation 4. Put k is equal to negative 5 upon 2 in equation 4. So this becomes h minus 3 times minus 5 upon 2 is equal to 11. So this is equal to h plus 15 upon 2 is equal to 11. Transpose to other side, you will get h is equal to 11 minus 15 upon 2, that is equal to 22 minus 15 upon 2, that is equal to 7 upon 2. So h is equal to 7 upon 2 and k is equal to negative 5 upon 2. So thus we have got the center of the circle. Now we need to find the radius of the circle. So in order to find the radius of the circle, we'll put h is equal to 7 upon 2 and k is equal to minus 5 upon 2 in this equation, in equation 1. Put h is equal to 7 upon 2 and k is equal to minus 5 upon 2 in equation 1. So this becomes 2 minus 7 upon 2 bracket square plus 3 minus 5 upon 2 bracket square is equal to r square. So if you expand this, this is equal to 4 minus 7 is minus 3 upon 2 bracket square plus, this is 6 plus 5 is 11 upon 2 bracket square is equal to r square. So this becomes 9 upon 4 plus 121 upon 4 is equal to r square. It means r square is equal to 130 upon 4, that is equal to 65 upon 2. Now we know the equation of circle is x minus h bracket square plus y minus k bracket square is equal to r square. So this becomes x minus 7 upon 2 bracket square plus y minus k is minus 5 upon 2 bracket square is equal to r square is 65 upon 2. So if you solve this further, you will get x square multiplied by 2. If you multiply by 2, you will get minus 7x plus 49 upon 4 plus y square this becomes plus 2 times, that is 5y plus 25 upon 4 is equal to 65 upon 2. So if you solve this further, you will get x square plus y square minus 7x plus 5y. Now these terms, if you add, you will get 49 upon 4 plus 25 upon 4 plus minus 65 upon 2 is equal to 0. So this becomes x square plus y square minus 7x plus 5y. This is upon 4, so it will be plus 49 plus 25 is 74 minus 130 upon 4 is equal to 0. So if you solve it further, you will get 130 minus 74. 130 minus 74 is 56. So this will be x square plus y square minus 7x plus 5y minus 56 upon 4 is equal to 0. Now this is divisible, so you will get x square plus y square minus 7x plus 5y minus 14 is equal to 0. So this is the required equation of circle.